Ditsala dumelang hleng and welcome to a Saturday in my life. Yo nobla neta ke tso re fitle ba mo atape revelu but we are here solely the paper bag go re tsike go busy. It's complicated guys, ke tla explain that le le. Anyway, I personally love shopping some of my branded items mo atape because I get them ka the factory prices. I get la itse gore Oiswalo na orata ke cheapskate. So mo ne ke metse my husband o na le busy a lebella go reka kreya eng. He's very good ka di bargain session. Then ara kreya sepe ka mo are let's move over to the next store. Ah, go teng dilo tsa teng di tura gore. I saw this nice cap that complimented my t-shirt. Ka ra ba ntekeleng yo okay, a hona chelete. When I saw what we really meant, we jelly lunch pound when about to cahor, bopillo and then Rayako, men laid the baton, a little bit thing, like when I'm mulo, mulo, I'll not have a horror when you were born in Pretoria, I'll not date of arrival, ye, kaka, mulo, what timids or timids about. So initially, Pilapida narratively, Moho Batla, Dilota. Our bedroom, your headboards, your pedestals, and all of that. Ah, then we did one more shopping. We didn't really like them, so I guess And if you guys do know any stores got that grey or thing, please do recommend for us. Harfiza then Rayako Ocean Basket to have our late lunch there. Later, aba feile moska their starter sela sa di buns a shame me in course wa bona guys na I love seafood kore o tsike yo di jodi. I just unfortunately had to enjoy the food by myself. Yo marini le monate. And then after that I requested a bolt gore ke khono ya gae, and that was just the end of my day. I hope you guys enjoyed this vlog and don't ask for motho ne ke tsamaya lena wile kae.